Stop illegal immigration instantly and save millions. Charge the person, who knowingly hire a undocumented worker with a felony. Game over. Current law rarely enforced. 8 U.S. Code 1324A, Unlawful Employment of Aliens. First offenders can be fined $250 to $2,000 per illegal employee. This law has been in effect for more than 30 years. No one has been jailed, few fined. Business owners would never chance being charged with a felony. The consequences felons face in most states include disenfranchisement, expressly permitted by the 14th Amendment, as noted by the Supreme Court. Exclusion from obtaining certain licenses, such as a visa, or professional licenses required to legally operate, making some vocations off-limits to felons. Exclusion from purchase and possession of firearms, ammunition, and body armor. Ineligibility to serve on a jury. Ineligibility for government assistance or welfare, including being barred from federally funded housing. Over 95% of illegals enter into USA for work.